Hi, I'm Don Curry, Chief Instructor of the NSCA, here with the fifth segment on the ready position. Let's talk about barrel orientation, or otherwise known as muzzle angle. A lot of folks, a lot of riders in the sport really ignore the whole issue of barrel orientation or muzzle angle as it relates to a particular target pair. But having the correct barrel angle or muzzle orientation will allow you to bring the gun up very nicely to the line and not have excess barrel movement or barrel wobble. Let me demonstrate on sort of a hypothetical target. Let's look out in the distance and you can see the top of that tree line. Let's assume that there's a target going from left to right along that tree line. The last thing I want to do is have my muzzle angle too high. If I do, as I address that target going left to right, in order to mount the gun, I'm going to have to bring the muzzle down and then back up again, which is going to cause quite a bit of inefficiency in the mount. It's also going to get in the way of the connection between my eye and the target. So in order to have a very fluid connection and a constant connection with between the eye and the target all the way through from visual pickup point all the way through to break point, I want to get my gun or my muzzle angle down so that if I had a laser pointing right down the bore of this barrel, that laser would be pointing just below or on the target line. So here would be a proper muzzle orientation, for example, on a left to right crosser going right across, skimming right across that tree line. And as you see, as I drew toward the break point, or as I drew from my hole point to my break point, there was no excess movement of the back of the gun or the front of the gun. Both the back of the gun and the front of the gun moved at the same speed, at the same rate, and the same distance. That's why barrel orientation or muzzle angle is critical to good consistency in sporting clays. I'm Don Curry, Chief Instructor of the NSCA. Please join us for the last segment on the ready position.